louder, okay?
Jared Smith.
There's a difference. It's a French kiss.
Scott Smith. Max Smith. Holy Smith.
It's a French kiss, okay?
Is a French kiss making out the same
thing? No, it's not. When you make out, making out is like a period of time where
he's wearing a beret. He's going to be insulted that
you're not beret.
Making out is like a period of like 2 or 3 minutes of nothing but kissing. And maybe a little bit of hand action going on. But a French kiss is just like... No! It's not like making out. It's like porno tongue.
Hello, party people. This is Captain Kim speaking.
Okay, this is Seth Fusesi. I'm gonna beat the shit out of Jared. I'm gonna freak him out while he's in the bathroom pissing real quick. And I'm gonna fucking fuck his shit up. We're gonna see how far a Mexican will go.
I mean, seriously, we tried to go by the fucking courthouse and get your damn whatever the fuck it is paid off for your drunk driving because you're a dumbass. And the bailiff wasn't even there. He had a golfing tournament he had to attend to. Who the hell golfs in Sullivan? God.
You think that's bad? My grandpa just ran out of Depends.
Hey, I heard you guys were having a bad day. Well, I've got a solution to your bad day. A barbecue! I'll get the hot dog!
Don't say crabs.
You whip up the mashed potatoes, and you get the molesting children.